everyone welcome to Montip recipe สวัสดีค่ะทุกๆคนวันนี้นะคะเราจะมาทำข้าวผัดปูนะคะ today we going to make craft fried rice so follow me for recipe please
hi it's my secret recipe over here it's a 4 tablespoon of soy sauce and ซีอิ๊วขาวนะคะ4ช้อนโต๊ะนะคะ and fish salt is a 2 tablespoon of fish salt fish salt น้ำปลา2ช้อนโต๊ะนะคะ cooking oil 4 tablespoon of cooking oil น้ำมันสำหรับคุก4ช้อนโต๊ะค่ะ butter is about 2 a little cup is about 2 tablespoon right hereประมาณชิ้นขนาดนี้นะคะประมาณ2ช้อนโต๊ะก็คงจะได้นะคะ and then one a little pepper the black pepper is a 1 tablespoon of black pepper พริกไทยนะคะ1ช้อนโต๊ะนะคะ and then tomato มะเขือเทศ1ลูก onion หัวหอมค่ะหอมขาวนะคะ slice cilantro ผักชีผักชี about half cup onion about half cup and then slant the jalapeno I like hot I put jalapeno พริกนี่ค่ะพริกนะคะไม่จำเป็นค่ะใส่ก็ได้ไม่ใส่ก็ได้ค่ะ three eggs ไข่3ลูกนะคะ and crab is about 8 ounces of crab I use this kind of crab because I like the meat is it is a 16 ounceI just only use just about half of this. This is like natural and look good. Whatever I can find it. This is from the blue crab. And then I use 4 cup of rice. It's a cooked rice. It's a steamed rice. We're gonna heat the pot. And then we're gonna put butter in there. And then...We put some cooking oils in there, maybe half, just half first, half of cooking oils, and then butter. So make it, Everything is getting ready. Look at the color. The color is so beautiful. And then we put some tomato. หลังจากที่คนกันเข้าดีแล้วนะคะเราก็ใส่มะเขือเทศลงไปนะคะแล้วเราก็ใส่ onion. Put onion, tomato in there. And you know what? Cannot forget this. ลืมไม่ได้เลยค่ะ jalapeno. My honey like jalapeno.So I put jalapeno in there, and we put some crab meat in there. It's about half of crab meat in there. I like a lot of meat, and then we stir fry. นะคะใส่ทุกอย่างลงไปเลยปูแล้วก็มะเขือเทศแล้วก็หอมขาวนะคะใส่ลงไปเลยนะคะแล้วก็ผัดค่ะผัดให้เข้ากันรสชาติเราก็ดูโอเคแล้ว We're gonna finish all the oilsThe oil we have left, just put them. เราใส่น้ำมันที่เหลือนะคะเราไม่ต้องใส่อย่างนี้ก็ได้ค่ะคุณจะใส่ไปเลยทีเดียวก็ได้นะคะ You don't have to do like me the oil the cooking oil you can put just only one is my just like just want to doing that.So we almost ready. จบเสร็จแล้วนะคะ Just wait until the tomato get a little bit ready and onion. I need another 1 tablespoon of fish salt. I already taste them. Let's just so it needs a little bit salt because the crab meat it doesn't have any salty or anything. So.เสร็จแล้วนะคะเอาผักชีใส่เลยค่ะ we done so just make it together And we're gonna go. And eat it. This is ready. It's ready. It looks beautiful, colorful, and yum yum. Everyone, my fried rice is done. เพื่อนๆทุกคนนะคะ fried rice crab fried rice นะคะข้าวผัดปูเสร็จแล้วค่ะ everyone my crab fried rice is done นี่นะคะมีน้ำปลาด้วยค่ะน้ำปลาพริกนะคะ so we gonna eat right now look at my crab is a lot look good I'm gonna eat it right now I'm gonna eat fried rice just a squeeze lemon a little bit on the top of fried riceเวลาจะทานนะคะบีบมะนาวนิดๆข้างหน้านี้นะคะ and then I have the a little sauce right here fish sauce with chili so we put them here it's pretty good and then look at my meat the big meat right here woohoo It's so good. So, make it. The secret recipe is right there. If you not make it, it's no fun. Just make something new for your life. At least cooking secret recipe with Montip. You never cook crab before. You can cook it right now. So.It's beautiful. It's very good. I think your husband, your family gonna like it. Look at this. Oh, bu bueno. That. Oh, my God. Okay. See you next time. Please like and subscribe for me. Thank you. Bye-bye.